sector 2 is clear. That's your quickest lap in this session. Tenths off the pace in sector 1.
Beat my first bestest lap by 0.02 of a second.
Go!
What was he doing?
Window opens in 1 minute.
Right at the start. Third.
Yeah.
That was easy.
Yeah.
Figured you had to least wait after the S's.
All right, Bart. Pit window is open.
Heath was very weirdly lined up on this. It's not finished right. Basically gave me P1.
That's good.
Leading.
grip through there.
Just done a
left side. He's still there. Clear left. On your left. Clear to the left.
Yellow flag.
Clear left.
Green flag, you're clear.
Careful. Fucking hell.
Sorry.
Okay, Bart, the next car is.
Oh fuck, man, I totally forgot about you. I thought everybody had passed already, sorry.
My ass twitched a little bit, but I'm alright.
Sorry, man, I genuinely thought everybody had passed already.
Like the M25 all over again.
The gap to low ahead is now 3.1 seconds.
Some kind of fun to go round.
I'm behind P3.
Oh, who was that then? Oh, Blackery. Okay.
Okay, Bart, you're reeling. Hello.
Yeah, I definitely need more practice to Suzuka again.
That's a new fastest lap for Heath, 201.08.
No.
Car right. Keep it steady. Keep it steady.
Yeah, that's not the way to do 180.
That's your best lap in the session. That's the stuff, we'll have some more of that.
Alright, well, this is where I'll be for the rest of the race, I think. Oh, Heath is back by again.
Yep.
These two are having fun.
Right. Up here.
You can have like a 10 second mistake kind of fun and I'll be back with you guys.
Yeah.
The two can easily outpace me by a second a lap. Which is a bit depressing. So far I'm going faster than I was in qualifying for some reason.
Just done a 201.29. That's your best lap in this session.
Huh?
Pay attention to track limits. Please park.
That was a warning? Okay. Sure.
P3. Keep it within the track limits. Yellow flag. Okay, Bart, you're locking up your fronts a lot. Green flag, incident clear.
I'm already losing concentration. Spin up top of the S's. Does game simulate flat spots? Or? Probably not.
Oop, there goes Heath.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
He's got a tank slapper at R130.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
It's a dangerous, more dangerous spot than where I had one.
Sector 3 is yellow. Yellow flag, stay sharp. It looks like Heath has binned it.
He's dead.
Yeah, I think so.
He's still standing there.
The incident's clear, green flag. The gap to low behind is increasing. It's now 10 seconds.
Still in front of you, right?
No.
You just passed him. Before the tech snapper, I mean.
Oh yeah, he was to... Yeah.
Well, thanks again, Heath, for P2 this time, rather than the win.
Yeah.
Watch your speed. Hello, behind is pitting now.
Killed myself again.
Okay, Bart, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. We'll be warned about track limits. We've had a drive-through penalty for cutting the track.
Oh, I missed the penalty then, I guess.
You need to come in for this penalty in the next
3 laps. Maybe just keep on going so I can take the penalty.
Yeah.
If you can make it, though, this.
20 seconds. Yeah. This should be good with 14 seconds to go.
Go now, leaders on the final lap. Thought I was on 2, but apparently not. Guess I have to look back in the footage where I got my level. The third one. Can't even fucking consciously remember the message. It's probably a bad thing. Second.
your speed limit in the pits.
Oh, it's a long pit lane. It's a very long pit lane.
Yeah, it is.
6 seconds left.
Penalty has been clear.
Okay, so we're on 45 to 21 seconds. 25 seconds pit lane or something? Thing it wasn't Spa.
Yeah.
It's lost P2. God, that sucks. God, that sunlight was really shitty there.
So it's gonna be burnouts since there's no stream. It's not gonna be any burnouts since there's nobody watching, so.
I got that third warning.
Well done, Bart. Great drive. That's a podium.
Not the cleanest drive I've ever had, but...